Hey everybody, I'm Katie Souza and we are live here at Hope City in Kansas City, Missouri. I'm with Tony Kemp and our host with the most, Lisa Bickle-Stribling right now, who runs this great facility, that one of the greatest homeless drug addicted facilities for the drug addicted that I've ever seen in the entire nation. They run 6 million pounds of food through here, and they feed people and thousands of addicts that come here and broke clean of their addiction. Yep. And we're gonna have a great meeting tonight. Tony and I have been powwowing about what we're gonna do, and we believe the Holy Spirit's gonna show up and show off. People are gonna get saved, people are gonna get healed, supernatural miracles, and delivered. Tell some of the miracles you've seen just in the last week.
Yes, we had a little boy just last evening who was suffering from deafness, and his father brought him to the meeting. Amen. He had hearing aids, and God touched him, and he was literally able to hear me without the hearing aids about 40 or 50 feet away. We had people who were had problems with scoliosis, and nurses checked them. And we had three yesterday morning. The nurses checked them before and after, and their spines moved into place, and if they had any pain, it disappeared. So God is doing tremendous miracles. And if you come here, or if you are here, God's gonna do something for you.
That's right.
So it's super cool to have these guys come down here. You know, sometimes we can be in the inner city, but we're doing the nation's work here. We have a prayer room that's open 14 hours a day. We're praying nonstop for the entire nation. And we've been praying for this meeting, and we're believing that God's gonna do something incredible. But I just wanna take a second and commend these guys for, in the middle of their travel, they stopped and they said, we're going down to see what God's doing in the ghetto of Kansas City, in the hood, to see, because we heard that something incredible was happening down there, particularly with your drug addicts. We have drug addicts everywhere, and they come from the four corners of the nation. And these guys decided they wanted to come down here and minister to them, set some of them free, some of them healed, get their souls healed with dunamis power.
Katie's
yeah,
sure.
Come on, amen.
Yeah, Tony's going to give some of them a word, undo their life. I said yesterday in the prison, Hosea says that God hurts us and then he heals us. Well, I like to hurt them, and then these guys will come in and heal them. And so that's what's going to happen tonight.
Right. The anointing's going to be here. You know, we, all three of these ministries combined, have a heart for the imprisoned, captive people, the drug addicted, the homeless people. That's what we do. Yesterday we were in prison and we saw a woman that had an abscess tooth, had that bacteria go into her brain when she smoked the crack pipe.
Don't smoke crack.
It ate her brain, and she ended up, they shaved her head and had to put a metal plate in her head. But in the meeting, she actually felt the screws from the metal plate were completely gone. She was up front bawling. She says, I can't feel them, they're totally gone. God is doing the impossible here. He's gonna do it here tonight. He's at Hope City.
Amen.
Meeting starts at
6 o'clock. In 14 minutes.
14 minutes. Get online. Are we filming? Are we going online?
Brittany will have it online on my page, Lisa Bickle Stribling, Facebook.
Watch it, and please, so into tonight. If you're out there, the people in here need your help. Hope City needs your help. So into this great ministry and help them reach out to all the people that are in need.
I want to just give you the website. It's HopeCityKC.com. You can go there, you can check us out, you can see that we're authentic, you can see that we're doing the stuff, and you can give there too.
And I endorse this ministry, so you can feel safe in your giving.
And so do I.
Yeah. Amen. All right, we'll see you guys tonight.
All right, we'll see
you. Bye, everybody.
Bye-bye.